شلامة متابعي قناة القيامة، نرحب بكم بهذه الاحتفالية الجميلة في كاتدرائية مار بطرس الكلدانية بمناسبة مرور 20 سنة على تأسيس أبرشية مار بطرس الكلدانية كاليفورنيا الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية. كونوا معنا.
لو شلامة لوخو please stand up to welcome His Eminence and Their Excellencies the Cardinal and the Bishop. Please stand up. كلنا باش نقيم بليز نستقبل كاردينال سانتياغو بطارين ديان وبواثه كهنه. Please take your seat so we could start our program. Please take your seat so we could start our program. Please don't stand on the stage because we have to welcome His Eminence and Their Excellencies and the rest of our guests.
Congratulations to our diocese for the 20th anniversary. This is a hymn for Virgin Mary.
Holy is the dwelling place of the Most High. By the prayers of your Mother, Jesus, Lord, pacify the whole world that is troubled by its sins. Take away all conflicts from the earth, and let church and state abide, that in love and in harmony we may give her praise during all our days.
Thank you and God bless. My name is Monica, Director of English Choirs.
Shalom admaran illohu kullohu ummohun. Peace of our Lord be with you all. I started with the Aramaic language to say peace be with you all. I am privileged to be the MC of tonight. My name is Deacon Aziz Rizzouqi. I am the head of the deacons of the Cathedral of St. Peter the Apostle and the chairman of the diocesan board and privileged to be chairman for the last 20 years. And today is the 20th anniversary of that. Your Eminence, Your Excellencies, my distinguished guests, my dear brothers, the faithful of the Chaldean Catholic Faith Church, I welcome you tonight to celebrate our 20th anniversary of the establishment of St. Peter the Apostle Eparchy, and I am quite privileged to say that we are so happy to see the growth in this diocese for the last 20 years. We continue to build rock on rock, stone on stone for the last 20 years. I have been privileged to work with two bishops, Bishop Sarah Jammu for 14 years and Bishop Emmanuel Shalit, our existing bishop, for the last 6 years. And so many of the clergies here and so many of the faithful that I am honored and privileged to be of servant to the house of the Lord. Being a deacon is a challenge, but being the chairman of the diocesan board is another challenge too. This is the board that has grown from nothing to we are 180 volunteers, all well-educated from college to university degrees into three different levels of authorities, the executive of 10 members, the diocesan board of 31 members, and the committees of 13 that we take care of the entire diocese affairs, from legal to engineering to accounting to youth to family to cultural. All of these needs the planning and the future vision. We have 180 volunteers. What a wonderful organization. And I am privileged also to be part of the organizing committee of the 20th anniversary of our diocese. There were so many wonderful individuals that they worked tireless day and night to put this event together. Thank you, Sayyidina Shalita, for allowing us the opportunity to be of service to the house of the Lord, our diocese. It is a privilege, really, to be part of this organization and this diocese. I thank you all for accepting our simple invitation to be part of this celebration. This celebration did not happen without the support of so many organizations and individuals. I cannot read their names one by one, but I could at least say something about the lady. She put the flowers together for us. Thank you, Rose. Appreciate your help. To the people who donated the wine for us, thank you for them. To our hall manager, Riyadh Gabula, you put a beautiful show, and I did get so tough on you yesterday and today, but thank you. You emerged as a star, and I thank you for everything you did. The food is great as a start, and hopefully the rest will be great. I want to thank also people. There is no way I could miss Knight of Columbus, not only by buying two tables and not only by donating $2,000 towards the raffle ticket, but by supporting us. And I'm proud to be a fourth degree member of Knight of Columbus. Also, I want to thank the diocesan board organization all over the diocese. We have 12 parishes and 7 missions and 2 institutions. All of them are represented here tonight. What a privilege to have you with us, and we are quite honored to be part, to see you part of this celebration. Also, I don't want to read too many names because I may get you bored, but so many individuals supported our book for tonight, by putting ads in it. Thank you. God bless you. So many individuals donated the raffle prizes at the back, at the front of the banquet hall. They are gorgeous, all donated by our faithful people from our diocese. Thank you to all of you. God bless you all. Now, you see at the back of the, or the front of the cathedral, because I think I am at the back. Okay. Those chandeliers, we are going to auction them tonight for you. Those were part of the cathedral 4 years ago. We salvaged them. There is one of them is left for you, and the other 10. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to restore all the 12. The fact is some of them with time, they lost their power connection, the crystal, whatever. But at least 10 of them are original, 40 years old. I want you to have them as part of your home. They have been blessed 100, if not 1,000 of times with all the masses and prayers. So later on, we will have this part of our auction. Our program, if I could have your attention, please. Please. After I finish my introduction and thanking all these wonderful people that they stood by us, I will be calling our bishop, His Excellency Manuel Shalita, to come to the podium. But for now, I don't want to forget anybody that they did go the extra mile to help us putting this function together. As you could see, this year was a loaded year for us from purchasing a new parish of St. Joseph at Spring Valley, and from the remodeling of the cathedral for the last 16 months and other projects and the church, the Holy Family in Phoenix, Arizona. So we have been going through a lot. I thank all of you, the donors and the people from Ascent all the way to hundreds of thousands of dollars to be part of this accomplishment. Building the house of the Lord has a reward, not on earth, but in heaven. So I want you guys not to complain, why me? Why not us? We want to be part of it. We should be privileged, especially the one that the Lord has rewarded us. So we need to pay part of that to take care of our church, of the needy, the poor, the institution, everything. Now, the parishes in general send us congratulations, and majority of them are in attendance tonight with us. I thank them for their congratulations. I did pass it, and we will put it on the slide presentation later on tonight, if it is not already on the screen. We thank them. We wish they were with us, but unfortunately, we understand the limitation on the travel and accommodation. It is my privilege now to ask His Excellency Bishop Emmanuel Shalita to come to the podium and address all of you.
سلام اللوخن I would like to start with this. This is a real story. A Franciscan priest was just ordained, and then they asked him to do the homily of Good Friday in the Basilica of St. Francis in Assisi. So he prepared 3-4 days his homily, and he controlled it. And then when the time came to give his homily, he went to the podium. You know, before they used to go up so they could see everybody in the room. So when he went up there, he got panicked. And then he forgot all his homily. So he looked, one side he said, Jesus Christ died for you. The other side, Jesus Christ died for you. Amen. So sometimes it is really not easy to stand in the presence of so many honored guests, bishops, cardinal, and our beloved community, to give a speech, especially for the 20th anniversary. I will try, I did write it, I will try to read it, but I would like also to ask your attention. His Eminence Cardinal Robert McElroy, who has been created a cardinal recently, and we really thank him for being with us this evening. It is an honor and privilege for our Chaldean community to have him with us this evening and this celebration of the 20th anniversary. Excellencies, Bishop Ibrahim Ibrahim, you all know him. Bishop Sarhat Jammu, you all know him. And also we have the Auxiliary Bishop of the Diocese of San Diego, Ramon Behrano. Behrano in Chaldean means light, Behra. So that's interesting. And also we have with us this evening the Judicial Vicar of the Tribunal of San Diego, Monsignor Callahan. Also we have the Judge of the Catholic Tribunal, Anna, with us and her husband. Also we have this evening the Judicial Vicar of our diocese, Monsignor Philip Najim, and the Archdeacon of the diocese, who is also the Vicar General, Monsignor Sabri Khijbo, Father Andrew Yonan, who is the rector of our Mar Abba Seminary, and also we have most of our clergy attending this evening, this event. Some of them could not make it because of the, maybe some of them are sick and the others could not make it this evening. So all of them are present with us. Also, I would like to address all the parish council members, the Knights of Columbus, our seminarians, our Chaldean sisters, representatives of different churches and parishes that we have in the eparchy, and all of you distinguished guests, dignitaries who are present with us, my brothers and sisters, faithful community of the eparchy of St. Peter. Welcome and thank you for attending this celebration. It is with a great joy and gladness that we are celebrating the 20th anniversary of our beloved St. Peter, the Apostle Chaldean Catholic Eparchy of San Diego. Our celebration gives us the chance not only to look back at how far we have come as a church community, but also to look forward to the blessings the Lord still holds for us to continue His doing His work for the future. For those of you who have invested time, energy, and financial resources into this anniversary preparation, especially the members of our diocesan board and representatives of the 13 parishes, I would like to assure you that your sacrifices are deeply appreciated and received with great love. I would love to mention and appreciate the unexpected service that our DB members, professionals in all fields, lawyers, doctors, engineers, business entrepreneurs, house ladies, all of them offering their service, talent, and expertise on a volunteer basis to serve our beloved St. Peter Eparchy. Thank you to Deacon Aziz, Chair of the DB, and to all the members helping with him in the diocesan board. Please, big hand of applause to all of them. St. Peter the Eparchy was created in 2002, as many of you know. But our Chaldean and Assyrian community was present in California since 1960. We had three communities in California, before Bishop Ibrahim. Ibrahim was appointed the first Chaldean bishop for the Chaldeans in the States. He was appointed bishop in 1982. Bishop Ibrahim added four more parishes to this eparchy: St. Mary in San Jose, St. Abraham in Arizona, St. George in Orange County, and St. Michael in El Cajon. He also brought eight extra priests to serve this eparchy. We appreciate all his service and dedication to all the members of our eparchy. Thank you, Sayyidina Ibrahim. Please, big hand of thank you to Sayyidina Ibrahim. When St. Peter Eparchy was split from St. Thomas Eparchy of Michigan, and Bishop Sarhad Jammu was appointed the first bishop of St. Peter Eparchy, he started organizing the eparchy. He started organizing this eparchy in a neat and elegant manner. He added two new parishes to this eparchy: Santa Barbara in Las Vegas and Our Lady of Perpetual Help in Sacramento. He also established three institutions for this eparchy, for the new eparchy of St. Peter: the Chaldean Seminary of Mar Abba the Great, the Monastery of the Sons of the Covenant, Diocesan Monastery, and the Workers of the Vineyard. He ordained four new priests for this eparchy who graduated from the seminary of Mar Abba that he established. And during his leadership, one bishop and several priests joined St. Peter Eparchy. Bishop Jammu was the first Chaldean bishop in the States who ordained many deacons and also ordained many female subdeacons who are now serving graciously our eparchy. Thank you, Sayyidina Sarhad, for everything you did for this community. God bless your service. And as an unworthy servant myself of this great eparchy, I am very aware of the greatest leader in history, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We must do as Jesus did and avoid any activity or endeavor that does not relate to our mission of spreading and preaching the gospel to our people. It takes brilliant ideas, talents, and skills, noble intentions that come from working together with our church groups. Jesus said, if two or three of you join together, he will be there with them. Our eparchy's team, the hardworking priests of our eparchy, the DB members, the seminary board members, our deacons, subdeacons, parish council members, church choirs, ladies auxiliaries, ladies sodalities, Knights of Columbus, youth groups, moms and family groups, Bible study groups, catechism and First Communion teachers and volunteers, and numerous other groups of our church volunteers, the generous financial donors of all our parishes who have contributed to our eparchy and joined this evening, this magnificent and historic celebration, are a splendid example of Christian teamwork in action. On this anniversary, we celebrate a rich history of the past 20 years and the promise of a brilliant future. God has blessed us and continued to keep his arms around us. As we remember and cherish the deeds and wonderful services of the bishops, priests, and all the groups and persons who served with them, I am grateful together with my beloved priests
for every opportunity to serve God and to serve all of you, our beloved church family. It is with this sense of gratitude that I would like to thank the outstanding committee of our diocesan board and all those who collaborated with them and put together this great anniversary celebration dinner. I must thank the many members and friends who joined this evening in this celebration of our anniversary. Finally, and most importantly, I must thank our Lord for answering prayers, and I will forever praise Him for His divine inspiration that never fails. I am grateful to the Holy Spirit for leading us to humbly submit in His remarkable endeavor and for revealing the right path to take with joy and thanksgiving. All we did in the past or we do in the future is only for the greater glory of God. Not unto us, O Lord, not unto us, but unto Thy name give glory for Thy mercy and Thy truth's sake. Whatever we did and we do, we are still unworthy servants. We have only done what was our duty. Thanks to all of you present today in this room for attendance and for your support. God bless all of you, and God bless this city of San Diego and our country, and God bless our eparchy of St. Peter. Of course, sometimes we just forget. With us this evening also is His Excellency Mar Bawe Soro, attending this evening. And at this time, I would like to let all of you know that a distinguished guest is this evening with us, who was created new cardinal for the city of San Diego. For the first time, a cardinal was created in San Diego. So this cardinal is today with us, and I would like to thank him for being here. And I would like now please to ask all of you to stand and welcome His Eminence Cardinal McElroy. On this special occasion, I would like to thank the tribunal, the Catholic Tribunal of San Diego, that has been working with us and collaborating with us, and with Monsignor Philip Najem, who is also appointed from His Eminence Cardinal McElroy. He appointed him a judge in the tribunal. I would like to thank Monsignor Callahan and Judge Anna, who are working with him. Last year, we had more than 30 cases, Chaldean cases, in the tribunal. And we thank them for their service to us. And please now be seated. As we are congratulating our newly created Cardinal McElroy, we would like also to present a gift, a small gift, a souvenir from our community to His Eminence so that he can always think about Chaldeans. I know he knows Chaldeans. He loves us. We love him too. We love the Diocese of San Diego. So the diocesan board, they have a gift that reflects the history of the Chaldeans and Babylonians. So they would like to offer it to His Eminence. So this is the historic Lion of Babylon. Like to offer him the Lion of Babylon. Lion of Babylon. Okay. Of course, as you well know, His Holiness Pope Francis visited Iraq, so we would like to offer the complete documented visit of His Holiness Pope Francis to His Eminence. He will be meeting with him many times, and I'm sure he has this book with him. So we would like to offer him this book and also a medal that His Holiness Pope Francis' name and image is on it. We would like to offer it also to His Eminence. I would like to ask His Eminence to say a word and then to bless our dinner and our joy this evening.
In being with you here tonight, I want to thank you as a community for the gift you give the whole of the church within San Diego County and beyond. For the witness of the Chaldean community to the church as a whole is a sign of the ongoing presence of Jesus Christ alive in our midst. It is a sign of immigrants who have been the strength and the foundation of our nation and the tradition you carry on. It is a sign for many who have come here as refugees from turmoil and oppression. It is a sign of ongoing fidelity to the church, especially among the generations now that are forming in the Chaldean community here in San Diego. You are a great jewel of the larger church within our counties. And I give thanks to you for that witness, for that love of Jesus Christ, for that grace which is present not only within the community which we celebrate tonight, but also which you share with the wider Catholic communities all throughout this county. And please know that your witness, your love, your grace, your fidelity, your service to Christ are not only crucial within the lives of this eparchy, but within the whole of the church. And for that, I give thanks to you tonight. Yes. All right. And I give thanks to Bishop Emmanuel, particularly to... And he has asked me to ask you to stand for a blessing. And the microphone is telling me to keep the blessing short. Lord our God, we ask you to stretch out your arm and bless this community of faith, rooted in the ancient traditions and the cultures which reach back to the time of Jesus Christ when he walked the earth. Faithful through so many centuries of wonders and achievements and glory and hardship and struggle and fidelity to your name and to the church. Bless this community in all that it has undertaken, especially in these past two decades. And may they be the prelude to a wonderful new generation of life handed on to your children and grandchildren, rooted in the same faith, rooted in the culture which has produced so much grace. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Okay.
Thank you, Your Eminence. Thank you, Bishop Shalita, for your beautiful remarks. If, can I have your attention, please? Hello? Hello? We need also to welcome the mayor of El Cajon, Bill, is with us, and his wife, and also, unfortunately, Joel Anderson, the supervisor of the county. He apologized for being out of town. He did send me the proclamation from the county on this special occasion. Please, if I could have your attention for 5 minutes. Hello? Excuse me. Please, thank you. So, with welcoming our Mayor Bill Smith and welcoming our friends and the one they support us always from the Highway Patrol, thank you for being part of this celebration. The chief of the police of the city of San Diego is not feeling well. He did send Sergeant Louis Michael to represent him. We wish him all the best, speedy recovery. He is a wonderful friend to our community. Joel Anderson was able to send us a proclamation on this anniversary. We thank him. We wish him all the best. And unfortunately, district attorney was involved in a wedding engagement. She wasn't able. She did send me a congratulation text today to our diocese, to our people. And we love to have her. She is a good friend of the Chaldean community, Summer Stefan. We will go back again to our program. We will ask the hall manager, our banquet, to serve dinner as soon as possible. But please, let us present the beautiful face of our culture to all our dignitaries and guests, and the one they took the time and the effort and the energy to put long trips from all over the 18 Western states to be part of this celebration. One more thing I want to add. We are going to continue, hopefully, our celebration with God's blessing for the rest of the year by, hopefully, one of these days, the opening of the new, remodeled, completely Cathedral of St. Peter the Apostle. We are progressing. We are putting 14 to 16 hours a day, 7 days a week, working on your behalf to bring it to the cathedral standard worldwide. And you will see it for yourself, and I wish and I pray, please pray for us. I'm the construction manager of the project, and I thank Sayyidina Emmanuel Shalita for assigning this duty for me. It has been 16 months. I don't want to thank anybody for washing my dirty clothes every day. That is Camila. I go home every day. She tells me, where do you go? I said, it is construction zone. I have no choice. Thank you, Camila, for standing to clean my clothes. So also, we are hoping that St. Joseph will be ready for the consecration sometime early December. So for December, we are expecting, beside the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ, the opening of two projects, St. Joseph and the Cathedral of St. Peter. I thank you all. I want you to have a good time tonight. Enjoy it. Be part of the move forward and stay together campaign that we always say we are here together to build the house of the Lord. The house of the Lord belongs to all of us, not to the bishop, not to the deacons, clergy, to all of you. You guys need to be part of it always. 1 cent will help, 100,000 will help. So anything you could spare will do us good. Thank you, God bless you, and enjoy your dinner.
شماش عزيز رزوقي خامن شماش بريخة كاتدرائية مار بطرس بيقول لنا هنا يا بيت يوم بريخة.
أنا شماش عزيز رزوقي شماش انجلايا رئيس الشماشة كاتدرائية مار بطرس ورئيس مجلس المطرانية أبرشية مار بطرس أي سريشنة أي مطرانة عربية الذي نبلاخ أمي حانم كدم سسلم رعيثة ديا وأنا ولدا ونميب شكرا مريا لكم يا ولي عون وقوته ولدي يوم تداون بخدمت بذبح مريا بشكر كل عند بشرك لأمان بالأخص خاتي عززت جنان وقناة القيامة دي لام غطوي أذ حفلة دي نديو
خلا مقوى الأخر